your JEE part. These classes are going to play a major role in your JEE preparation. So try to understand that clearly. So try to respond. Whenever you are so active, whenever you are trying to give the answers, what will happen is you will understand in a different way. In different way, in the sense you will understand in a competitive way. If you're talking something in a session, talking something about subject, not other stuff. Ready, my friend? You must active in a session. You must talk to the teacher. You must ask the doubt to the teacher. Then only the session will become so interest. I'm not getting any doubts from any students. They are simply connecting the earphones. Carry on, sir. You carry on. You carry on, sir. We'll be simply copying. Whatever you are writing, we'll be copying. You just carry on. We don't bother about. Just chill, bro. Don't be like that. Please. Getting my point? Please try to copy each and everything. Try to ask the doubts. Whenever you ask me the doubt, that, you know, shows your attitude in a class. That shows the attitude that you are willing to learn something in a session. Getting my point? No one is going to kill you. No one is going to beat you. No one is going to punch you here. Everyone here, everyone is equal. You are feel free to, you have absolute right to ask the doubt. No one is going to kick you. No one is going to throw you out. No one is going to kill you. No one is going to scold you. All right. Understood, children? In my days, when I used to 11th standard, when I was in 11th standard, my teacher used to, you know, they used to punch us. They used to beat us. They used to scold us. But, you know, it's not happening in these days. If I beat, if I scold, if I say one word, they call their parents and they'll put me in jail. So that's what's happening in the days. So no one is going to kill. See, I'm jokes apart. Please try to ask the doubts. You should ask the doubts. Whenever you're asking the doubts, what will happen is I can understand that, you know, my children are understanding in a well manner. So I could, you know, I'll bring some interesting questions. If you're not asking, what will happen is I'll get moved off. And I won't be in a position to talk to you guys well in a well manner. This should not happen. Please try to ask the doubts. Getting my point? So let me share the screen. Yes. Yes. So how to find? I just forgot that, you know, we have done with the timing. I was like shouting, but I couldn't observe that the meeting has been ended. So meeting has been, you know, ended up. So now later on, I came to know that, I must go back and join that. So later on, I joined, I just came back. So look at this here. So Euler form of I is what? Euler form of I is what now? Euler form of I is what? Tell me. What is the answer? Let me read here. Euler form of I is equal to what? R is equal to 1, e power of I pi by 2. This is Euler form of I. Getting my point? This is my final answer. Sir, what is theta here? What is theta? What is theta, guys? Pi by 2. How did you get that pi by 2? Because I know that if I substitute pi by 2 again, I'm going to get my question. Getting my point? Then only my theta is correct. Getting my point? Understanding my point? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So let us solve one more question. You will be able to understand clearly. So look at it. I give Euler form of 2 is what? I'm asking you to find Euler form of 2 is what? Chalo, second one. Euler form of two is what? So 2 into e to the power of i theta. Sir, what is theta here? Theta is theta only. See here, Euler form of 2 is equal to what? 2 into I power. See, what is R here? R is equal to 2. E power of I theta is equal to what here? Cos theta plus I sine theta. Getting my point? So where theta is equal to what? Where theta is equal to 0. So if I substitute theta is equal to 0, what I'm going to get here? E power of I into 0 is equal to cos 0 plus I sine 0. So cos 0 is 1, I sin 0 is 0. So e power of 0, 0, 1 is equal to 1 I'm getting. So equal, equal I'm getting. So what is the answer now? What is the answer now? Theta is equal to 0. So what is the Euler form? E power of I theta. E power of I theta, where theta is equal to 0, you can write that. Theta is equal to 0 here. You can write this one. Getting my point, children? Yes or no? Understood?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes.
In that steps below where theta is equal to 0, we wrote cos 0.
One second. Am I recording? Just tell me, am I recording?
Yes, sir. You're recording.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Tell me.
Sir, how did you get 1 plus 0, sir? There,
your cos 0 is what? Cos 0 is what? Cos 0 degrees is what?
1. Okay.
Sin 0 is what?
0.
Yes, that one. Next, Euler form of next question. Third one, Euler form of 1 plus root 3 I have given. Make it fast. Find it out. Everyone just try to compare with the e power of I theta. Come, what is my Euler form of Z? R into e power of I theta. Compare with this right Euler form of this one. Make it fast. See guys, you know, here, sir, how did you get R is equal to 1 here? That is what my doubt, sir. Guys, I told you R is equal to mod. Mod is modulus of Z is equal to R, right? So modulus of Z is equal to what here? Square root of 0 square plus 1 square. Square root of 1 is 1. So Z is modulus of Z is equal to 1 means R is equal to also 1. So that's how I got R is equal to 1 here. So with the similarly, look at the second one, second question, everyone. So how did you get R is equal to 2, sir, here? Look at this here. So Euler form, Z is equal to just 2 given. 2 plus 0 I can write out. So modulus of Z is equal to give me what? Real part of whole square plus imaginary part of whole square. So modulus of Z is equal to what? 4, root 4, which is going to give me 2. So modulus of Z 2 means R is equal to give me 2. Why? Because modulus of Z is equal to R, right? Isn't it, guys? So R is equal to 2, I got like that. So don't write blindly. Getting my point? I just wrote directly over there. It doesn't mean that you should not solve all this. You must solve that. Next, what is R here? Tell me now, what is R? What is R? 1 square plus root 3 whole square, which is going to give me root 4. Again, R is going to be 2. Getting my point? Now you write Euler form. What is theta here? Tell me theta. What is the theta? What is going to be my theta? Again, same thing, guys. Look at this here. Cos theta plus R times of cos theta plus I times of sin theta. So R cos theta is equal to 1 and R sin theta, R I sin theta is equal to root 3. So cos theta is equal to what here? Cos theta is equal to what? 1 by R. 1 by R means 1 by 2. Sin theta is what here? Sin theta is what here? 1 by R. 1 by root 2. Sorry, root 3 here. Root 3 by 2. So here, 1 by 2, root 3 by 2. What is the theta now? In cos 1 by 2, sin 1 by 3. What is common angle? Pi by 6. Pi by 6 is the theta. So what is my Euler form now? What is my Euler form? Make it fast. Are very, very bacha question, dude. E power of I theta is that is equal to 2 into E power of I into theta is. This is my Euler form. That's how I'm finding from that time. Getting my point? Any doubts? Any doubts, children? Any doubts here? Tell me. Hello?
So hello? How did you get pi by 6?
Theta is pi by 6, no. Sine also. 5 by 6. 5 by 6 means 130 degrees. Sine 30 how much? 1 by 2.
square sine we got root 3
one second, no theta is pi by 3
yes,
very good pi by 3 means 60 degrees isn't it
yeah sir yes sir yes
ha sin 60 root 3 by 2 cos 60 1 by 2 right only correct only so pi by 2 theta is pi by 2
so
pi by 3 so this is my Euler form so look at this the previous question look at the previous question similarly we can just approach if you didn't understand this way let me tell you straight away you can write nothing is there ore or short answer done we can kill the answer within a single step so look at this here what is going to be my r modulus of z is going to be what 2 square which is going to give me what is going to give me what this value is going to give me tell me
4
are yaar this will get cancelled so 2 oh, yeah. answer so,
sir root 4 then we can make it as 2 now sir
are bhaiya look at this bhaiya 2 whole square this can be cancelled like this we can write like this understand or you can write like this then you come for 2 both are same yeah. yes now look at this that's how I got I know that z is equal to r cos theta polar form I sin theta r cos theta is equal to cos theta value is what here you compare this one as z value is given 2 2 plus 0 I 0 into I right so this is looking like cos theta plus I sin theta right so cos theta value is what here 2 r sin theta value is what here 0 so sin cos theta value is what here 2 by r 2 by r means 2 by 2 which is going to be 1 sin theta value is what here sin theta is equal to 0 by r 0 by r I do not want to calculate 0 only simply get my point so 0 and 1 0 and 1 when it is possible theta theta value pi by 2 theta value pi by 2 isn't it sin 90 0 cos 90 1 1 1 2 getting my point so what is my Euler form now z is equal to r into e power of I theta so r is equal to what here 2 into e power of I theta is what pi by 2 this is my Euler form now how simple it is look at that getting my point children yes or no
yes sir
very very good look at this here you can solve this question by using this method as well look at this so this session we are understanding Euler form very very clearly crystal clearly we are learning so everyone try to understand this carefully now so once again let me erase all this let me explain you this very crystal clearly again so z is equal to what here I given right z is equal to I given so can I write I is equal to oh my goodness z is equal to 1 plus so 0 plus I can I write like that 0 plus I again 0 I write I'm just writing in a standard form of a complex number so what is cos theta here 0 what is sin theta is what
1
so what is modulus of z real part of whole square plus imaginary part of whole square don't write I square if you write I square he will give this one nicely getting my point don't write that one please so modulus of z is 1 which is going to be come is equal to r so look at this now what is my polar form is equal to r into e power of I theta right sorry Euler form so r cos theta r sin theta right cos theta is equal to what cos theta is equal to 0 by r 0 sin theta is what 1 by r r means 1
1 by 2
so sin theta I got 1 ha cos theta 1 cos theta 0 sin theta 1 theta is what sin 90 1 cos 90 0 getting my point theta is pi by 2 isn't it yes or no guys so what is my Euler form now z is equal to r r value we got 1 into e power of I theta value pi by 2 this is my final answer But in the previous, in the earlier question, look at this. Earlier question, we made some mistake, I guess. One second. Ayurama. Tappu chesam manam. We made wrong calculation here. Tambi, look at this here. Cos theta is 1, sin theta is 0. What is theta? Theta is 0 degrees. Why? Because cos 0, 1, sin 90, sin 0, 0. P root pi by 2, which is wrong. Getting my point, children? How many of you observed this? Look at this here. Cos theta. Cos value 1, da. Sin value 0. So what is going to be theta? 0. Why? Because if I substitute 0 here, cos 0 is going to give me 1. Sin 0 is going to give me 0. So theta is 0. Earlier question, look at the first question here. What is the first answer? Look at this here. Cos theta is 0. Sin theta is 1. In sin angles, when I will get 1? Sin 91. In cos angles, when will I get 0? Cos 90 0. So that is what the reason. I'm writing 90 here. Understood my point? Look at this now. My cos value is what here? In cos angles, when will I get 1? Cos 0, 1. In sin angles, when will I get 0? Sin 0 is equal to 0. So my theta is going to be 0. So now, what is my Euler form? 2 into e power of 0. This is my Euler form. Look at this. Understood, guys? Any doubt? Understood the Euler form clearly now?
Yes, sir.
I'll give a simple question now. I'll give a simple question you can solve by using Euler form. What is that question is? Simplify. Can you able to see this color? Cos pi by 3 plus. Can you able to see this color?
Yes, sir.
Make it fast. See here, how can you write this? How can you write the numerator part and denominator part? Make it fast. Takatak, 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 you must tell me. Tell me the answer. Simplify that. Let's see who is going to give the first answer. Make it fast. Hello, Aravind ji. Saul ji.
Sir, thinking, sir. How to solve?
Thinking.
Yes, sir. Book is this, sir.
Solve that. See, man, nothing is there. Nothing there to think, man. Theta value given. Theta value given the numerator, denominator. So, can I write now? E power of I, pi by 3 divided by E power of I minus
pi by 6.
Why? Because I know the d power of I theta means cos theta plus I sin theta. I know that e power of minus I theta means cos theta minus I sin theta. All right. Yes or no, guys, tell me. So now how can I write this now? E power of I pi by 3 into e power of, if I transport to the numerator side, it will become I pi by 6. So bases are same. I can add the powers. I pi by 3. Pi by 3 means 60 plus 30, 90 degrees. So e power of I pi by 2. E power of I pi by 2, man. E power of I pi by 2 means, can I write like that? E power of I pi by 2 means, I can cos theta plus I sin theta. What is theta here? I got pi by 2. So cos pi by 2 plus I sin pi by 2. Cos pi by 2, how much, Ratambi? 0 plus I into 1. So answer
plus
is 1. I is the answer. How many of you understood this? Tell me. See, guys, you just compare here. How many of you are comparing this one? How many of you are comparing here? Tell me. How many of you are comparing? I'm asking. Yanna compare, what compare? We didn't understand anything here. Romba romba kastam thambi. Huh? How many of you understand Telugu here? How many of you understand Telugu? Enta mandiki artham avutundi Telugu ikkada? Tell me, guys. How many of you understand Telugu here?
Some me.
You?
Sir, everybody. Yes.
Okay, cool. See, did you understand this? Simplify this question. Understand this one. How many of you understood this? Okay, let me share these notes. I'll share these notes with you guys. Don't worry. All right. So this is the today's session is all about. We'll meet in the next session. Until then, goodbye. Thank you.
Sir, one doubt, sir.
Yes.
Sir, can you explain this some again from that comparison, sir? That
which comparison?
Sir, the second step, sir.
Look at this here. E power, this one, right? E power of. Look at this now. This is my Euler
step
form.
Understood, sir.
This step, you understood this one?
Yes, sir. From second step.
From this one. See here, I know that. See, e power of x divided by, if I write e power of minus x, I can write e power of x to the power of e power of x. Why? Because I'm just shifting this to the numerator side. It will become plus x. I know that. See here, if I have 1 by x to the power of minus 1, means if I shift the minus x to the power of minus 1 to the numerator side, it will become x to the power of plus 1. All right. We have learned in powers and roots, right? Hello, sure. We have learned this. X by y can be written as x into y to the power of minus 1. If I shift y to the power of plus 1 to the numerator, it will become minus 1. If I have minus in the denominator, if I shift to the numerator, it will become plus.
Okay.
If I have numerator, if I have minus in the numerator, if I shift to the numerator, what will happen? It will become plus. Look at this, Tambi. I'll give example. If I have 3 by x to the power of minus 1, it is going to be 3. X to the power of minus 1, if I shift to the numerator, it will become 3x. Getting my point? Yes, if I have a by b minus b for b to the power of minus 1, if I shift this b to a b, like that, I have e power of I pi by 3 into e to the power of minus I pi by 6 divided by. So e to the power of I pi by 3, if I shift to the numerator, so what will become? E to the power of I pi by 6. So here bases 6. Are same. Bases are same. I'm adding, yes, the powers. Adding the powers. E to the power of pi by 3 means 60 degrees. Pi by 6 means 30 degrees. 60 plus 30, 90 degrees. 90 means pi by 2. E to the power of pi by 2. I can write like this. Cos theta. Theta is pi by 2 plus I sine theta. E to the power of I form. This form. Look at this here. I'm converting into that form for getting the exact answer. Understanding my point? So cos 90 is 0, sin 90 is 1. So my answer is what? I. Understand? Understood? Yes, chalo. Yes, you, I'll share the notes. You revise that. We'll meet in the next session. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye.